What's the matter? Him? His name is over here.
The sensation of her rear pressing against the small of my back is...
Now, Vert dear. Go ahead and pull that sword out.
If you're talking about the Ranpigs, yes. Oh.
I'm not very fond of these hot-blooded types.
Do you mean to tell me even my highly trained pectorals can't take these attacks?
I never thought I'd be cornered like this. I'll use my trump card. Sexy pose! Oh no! This tried and true pose of sexiness won't work against girls! Damn it!
Damn! You've got a great hunch. My pectorals are still jiggling.
Oh well. Fine. It's all right. Let's count them up real quick.
Yes. It's fine this way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 999,994. 999,995. 999,996.
Goo Man's dynamic vision and calculation skills are supreme. They're completely unparalleled.
You just scattered a bunch of books everywhere.
Do not underestimate these ordinary books.
He just sliced up all those books? Loosely?
These are naughty books! There are tons of pages of books you can't buy until you're an adult!
This is the 5-Greed Jutsu! Fall prey to your own lust!
5-Greed Jutsu? All you did was throw around a bunch of dirty magazines!
If he's right, I've seen through your lewd techniques.
Are you actually concentrating hard enough to not see the pages?
I'm not looking. I would never want to look at such perverted material.
Aw, come on, Nep. I totally saw that.
Then the solution is to just close my eyes.
Compa, come on, people! Stop messing around and take this seriously!
Iffy?
What? I was just looking over at that bush and wondering why it's there, next to the book.
My juicer is invincible! Now, what?
Now that I remember, you said something about being shy around girls, right? What would happen if a girl was to touch you?
Hey, what the
How cute. Even though you're a robot, you're getting so red. Then, if I move my body up real close to you like this, what would happen? No, cutie. You're not getting away. I have so many things I want to ask you. Isn't there anything you want to ask me? Oh dear, he fainted.
Nap, you went too far.
First part, one more time.
The first, you mean just say your name?
One more time, with some respect.
Miss Arfor?
Oh.
Whoa, it's super effective.
Hey.
I'll help you with Uzume in figuring out what to do about that situation. Don't worry.
Hey, Gearsy!
Uzume?
It's been a while. Man, I never thought we'd get to see each other again so fast.
Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch. Freeze, bitch.
Ooh, it's Nep here. I got a killer.
What?
What kind of twisted joke was that? Neptune, that was too harsh and sudden. Just look! Nepgear's completely shocked.
Sorry. It's just been a while since I've seen Nepgear. I couldn't help getting excited and going off the rails a bit. It'd be a waste to kill her, huh? I need to torture her and make her suffer.
What are you saying, Neptune?
How should I hurt you, Uni? It's so difficult to hold back just enough to keep you alive.